so it's like 4 o'clock right now. I changed and now I'm going to meet one of my friends in near her house. My grandma's going to get the car, I think. But I think so. It's really cold and windy. I'll do an outfit of the day. Okay, but I'm wearing this shirt that I got in Korea, of course. Then I wore mint pants. These are from American Eagle and I love these to death. Also in Korea and they're so squishy. It's my first time wearing them and I feel like I'm gonna get blisters, but these are really... I'm obsessed with Korean shoes. They're so comfortable. I really want to buy another pair, but I already spent... I'm like broke. I only have $50 to shop. And I spent... I already bought two pairs of shoes. I bought this pair of shoes and I bought another pair of shoes. These were like 27. The others were like 24. I feel like they're really bad quality though, and I feel like they're gonna break. Shopping center, and I just got my tarot card read, or not tarot, Saju, which is basically on like, it's based on your name, your birthdays, and like your birth, and they like predict the future that way. Uh-huh. And so my future was like,
not bad.
Okay, yeah, it wasn't not bad.
What like, is important? 2 years.
2 years for a boyfriend.
Yeah,
2 years for a boyfriend. Like, how bad is that? And also, she said, also she said that I will like, I should get married later, later, like
26
or later, 30. Yeah, 30, and that I will like work abroad, and she said I was like a baby tree.
You're born like baby tree, you're growing up.
In a good way, growing up.
Yes.
Okay, good. And, but 2 years! End of my high school career, high school.
Do you have to drop candy?
I don't care. I don't care, yeah. But where are the good places?
Oh my god. I think your eyes have some problems.
No,
I can't blame it. I'm just
yeah. Oh, and she said that, the lady said that I would date like white people. Mm-hmm. Or that I like white people. Which is really weird.
Okay. Dinner?
Oh, okay.
Instead of maybe Noraemon.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Oh, no. We can go to Noraemon then instead of eating.
No, but I want to buy you this.
What is this? I want to try it too. I have to wait. Okay.
Hello, we're at the Noraemon.
And we're gonna sing instead of eating.
I'm sad. I want both.
Yeah, I know, me too.
But she don't have to.
I know, I have to leave.
I hit her.
Hey, you have hug on. If you didn't have hug on, we could stay.
Alright.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Let's do this.
Okay,
look at this room. Jam.
Crepe.
Ah, crepe. What?
This is coming.
What?
Who? Jinan.
You?
Why? it doesn't make sense that you're turning around yourself, so...
So she's coming. Okay, sure. Well, I guess we already did the stuff we wanted to do it. Yeah. But we got crepes, and they look beautiful. Mine is strawberry and cookie, hers is strawberry and banana and nuts. No strawberries, yes. Yeah, we're gonna eat now! She told me to come home, but she was like, where's your sister? And I'm like, oh, I don't know. And so now I came all the way home and I call my mom, and she's like, we're gonna have like a dinner together. And I'm like, why didn't you tell me that earlier? Because I thought we're gonna eat together.
I got better way because I can't need you. I fight for one love, no control. I don't get it, I could it all my son. I can't rap alone because they tryna rock.